my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back. Dante's Inferno. Last time. Good challenge.
These souls below, stewed in human filth, suffer for the crime of flattery.
The freak is flattery. Alright, what's my challenge here? Get a 100 hit combo. Okay.
Because a priest steps on to you, that's your pathetic excuse.
I got it in time. Well, that was a thing. So, let's try this again. I wasn't paying attention for 2 seconds. Oh, so, oh no. Is this gonna be like a I'm so confused. Each one of these a circle.
Popes, those false men of the cloth whom you follow so blindly.
Oh, freak. Did I tell you a second platformer? Like, seriously, I'm horrible at platforming.
Feminist popes, those false men of the cloth whom you followed so blindly.
Yeah. What's one thing? Kill 5 enemies while they're airborne? Wait under 1 minute.
Perhaps it's your soul that's in danger, Dante, not mine. Oh.
I don't understand. They do not die. I am about to die because stupid. This challenge. Dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. I don't ever want to do that again. Hi, who are you? One of these judged into the eighth circle of fraud. He changed himself from man to woman, indulging the pleasure of all.
I am no longer blind to your kindness.
Why didn't you go? Ooh, I'm holding level 7. What do I get for the max level? That's it. Just more health.
Redeem yourself.
Jeez, this is... Alright, what's next?
If only the false prophet here could have seen your... What you've done.
Okay, do I have any abilities to help me go in the air? Martyrdom's not an option. Like, the only thing I could think about go unholy for some reason. But it was a great amount of dang, that's actually really useful. And another relic set on that side? Okay. Let me think here.
Seconds that time.
Knock in the air. Throw them immediately. Auto attack for a second. Throw it back in the air. Auto attack for a second. Come on! One more step! I really didn't do it. Alright, that is that one. That one is my least favorite one yet. I've wasted so much. I mean, heck, we've gotten both of these circles, and it's also happening to get the So, we're gonna head and go to the next one, because I want to just... Okay, we just did three, we're now on five.
The boiling pitch of the politicians, among the worst of the liars.
Destroy all enemies, protect the human. Keep all innocents alive.
Why did you really come after me? What are you saving? Frick, it's
That's not fair! The fact that fire doesn't come on the left side throws me off. Yeah. That hurts. And I got the bonus there. I mean, at this point, I have almost every single upgrade. Oh wait, I needed that. Freak. That's the whole reason I did that. I mean, do I want to even do? Unholy? Ooh, that was close. Jeez. Alright, let me do one more challenge. Cool. What the? Call it. God.
You're right at home with the hypocrites, Dante. In this sixth ditch.
Really? It tricked me.
In this sixth ditch.
Alright, what's the challenge? Kill enemies without using mana. Put it under 1 minute.
Regret for your sake.
done now. Next time on Inferno, we keep going down.